Rochester police are on the scene right now of a crash over on Culver Road. Details are limited at this time. This is video from the scene. We're told the roadways between East Main Street and Macbeth Street right on Culver have been shut down. News 8 is working to get more information, and we have the latest for you. We will have the latest, rather, on air and over at rochesterfirst.com.